Madsen's opposite number, meanwhile, Foster, was having one of those golden days. He replaced Napier with Jesse Ryder, who struck with his fifth ball, the Essex skipper adding to his fine day with a fine catch to get rid of Scott Elston for 24.